Mrs. King is an old age pensioner. She lives alone. Her income is £7.5, £5 pension and £2.5 supplementary benefit.
It is not easy to live on. Could do with a lot more. But what can you do? You can't do anything else. You've got to try and manage. And the coal, and the light, and the gas, and every other little thing. Milk, and the wind is £7.5 goes nowhere. Sometimes I've got to sit down and think what I'm going to do or what am I going to get. The weekend I go short of everything. Sugar and tea and all. If I had £10 a week, I'd go and get a little extra and I'd have a little extra in my food cupboard. And instead of getting chops on a Sunday, I'd get a joint and I'd have a little outing, go out somewhere. I'd enjoy myself a bit better, because I'd know I wasn't leaving anything short, as long as I had me rent to pay.
In 1966, a survey showed that 59% of old people living alone had particular difficulty in paying for either food, clothing, rates, or fuel.
Every pensioner should get up to £10 a week, because they've got to pay the same price for their food and for everything as those that have the big money going in.
39% of pensioners eligible for supplementary benefit do not claim it.
Well, there is a lot of people proud like I am. I think there's a lot, and there's a lot of people that have never troubled them, a lot of old people that have never troubled them with anything. But when you don't ask, you don't get, as I said before. So you don't know what you can get. And I had the chimney to... I had the sweep on Friday. No, Saturday morning sweep. That was 12 and 6. But I got told I could have got that, but I wouldn't bother.
Has paying the sweep made you short this week?
Yes, well, that's made me short.
So what would you go without this week?
Well, I'll have to do the best I can and get me pension in the morning. Get on with it. And when I get me pension, it goes in one hand and out the other.
At least 30% of the elderly are showing clinical evidence of undernutrition.
Do you ever get lonely?
Well, sometimes, but I keep myself going. I don't say let myself get lonely. I read or I clean up. Do a bit of ironing or something that I don't look like out of bed. The only thing is I'm afraid of is the night. I worry in case I do take bad. I'm not so bad if I get out of bed and to get to call somebody. But there's times that you couldn't get out of bed and you're left there. As I've been reading in the papers about old age pensioners getting found dead.
60,000 old people died last winter as a result of diseases associated with cold.
Well, I'm a stranger up here. My son lives out in Ditton, and the rest live down north. John lives down north, but he comes up here every night.
Do you get any help from your relatives?
No, I've never asked. I never trouble them. If they come up, I never let them know where they've got it or where they haven't. The only one that is very, very good, she was good to me Christmas, was the nephew's wife. Because she's got a business and she sent me some stuff.
But otherwise you get by on your own?
I get by on my own. Well, it's best to be independent. You don't want to say anything about you then. You don't trouble anyone.